Here we go. This is going to be a male sea dragon carrying the eggs. This is that great big septic system lid that I was excited about. So wood and masonry flow mask that seems like it would just be perfect. So I'm thinking when you're working on a face, you've got to look at symmetry. So start as really bright like this, then they fade to white. Looking for red and orange recognizables. This is how I made the plates on the critter. Is I'm gonna slice them about in two, put in some brittle, or I might have done it too tight. Is to do this on all these. This gives me something. Have these types of fins. This I think is part of a paddle, and miraculously we got two of these. We get a lot of hangers that come in. But this one I'm really excited about because I've used this little chain. Kind of like the design on this one best, so I think I'll take this one. That's an interesting one. Bit more height on this, and I thought, well, I really love this, and I know they don't have tongues. I didn't realize how round their eyes are.